rival is hearing your name called early on draft day. Carrying your team on broad shoulders. A rival is becoming the face of a franchise, bringing hope to an entire city, inspiring those around you. A rival is elevating your game to superhero status, owning the paint, dominating the boards, energizing an offense. A rival is NBA Live, EA Sports. It's in the game.
What's up, everybody? Before we get on started, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the Taco Bell sign to get the notification sent to your email or your notification signs on your phone. So that way you'll know when I upload my material and you will not miss a beat on everything that I deliver to everyone for the community. And I would truly appreciate it. What's good, everybody? Welcome to The Metrics with your boy. I'm glad y'all can officially join me. What I'm doing right now at the present moment, I'm going to showcase the roster ratings in NBA Live 18. So I'm going to go by every single team. So right now at the present moment, I am on the all right now. So right now, this is the top six. So we have LeBron James, James Harden, Kevin Durant, Russ, Kawhi, and Stephen Curry. And actually, the ratings are very, very good. So I really, really agree on the ratings and how they're presented at the present moment. But let's go ahead and break down all the teams. So let's go. So the Philadelphia 76ers. We got Joel Embiid. We got the rookie Markieff Fultz, Redick, Ben Simmons, Darko Jaric, Okafor, Robert Covington, TJ McConnell, Amar Johnson, Jared Bayless, Stauskas, Holmes, Justin Anderson, Kabarrick. So some of these cats, they just basically new. They may not have their scans in just yet, but I do know that the rookies are scanned in the game. So the 76ers look real, real good, people. So they have their team. Let's go to the next. We have the Bucks. We got that man, Giannis. We got Chris Middleton. We have Jabari Parker. We got Greg Monroe. We got Malcolm Brogdon, Rookie of the Year. Brogdon. Dellavedova, John Henson, Tony Snell, Spencer Hawes, Thon Maker, Gary Payton II, DJ Wilson, Mirka Teletovic, a shooter, Rashard Vaughn, and Sterling Brown. Nice. And I actually agree with that. That's nice. That's real nice. Let's go ahead and go to the next. And we got the Bulls. Now, this is going to be adjusted because we know Wade is going to get bought out. But Wade is an 85, which is real good. We got Robin Lopez, Zach LaVine, Mirotic, Grant, Chris Dunn. We got Markahan, the rookie. We got Justin Holiday, Anthony Merrill, Bobby Portis, Denzel Valentine, Christina Fasciano, Cameron Payne, Paul Zepper, and David Amboa. And David Amboa, he was from the Lakers, actually. And we had let him go. So the Bulls are the Bulls. They're not looking too shabby, though. Let's go ahead and go to the Cavs, which I already know how the Cavs is going to be. We got the big LeBron James, the King. And we got Isaiah Thomas. We also have Kevin Love. We got D. Rose, Tristan Thompson, J.R. Smith, Jay Crowder, Kyle Korver, Amon Shumpert, Channing Frye, Richard Jefferson, Jose Calderon, Jeff Green, Kay Fielder, Derek Williams. So, like I said, the Cavs are a very, very good team. Like I said, the ratings are looking real good. I agree with the ratings. They're really, really good. Isaiah Thomas is a 91. I agree with that. You know, I'm agreeing. Let's go to the next. Kyrie Irving, a 93. We're going with the Boston Celtics. Kyrie, they got the rosters right up to a T as well. Gordon Hayward, Al Horford, Marcus Morrison, Tatum, Marcus Smart. They got Jaylen Brown, Aaron Barnes, Shane Larkin, Terry Rozier, Jabari Bird, Kadeem Allen, Some of these guys, I can't pronounce their name. They're young guys. But that's good. You know, you got your big three. And, you know, Boston, they're going to be very, very good to play with. The Clippers, Look at them. And a lot of people think that the Clippers ain't going to do anything, but they got a nice squad from what I'm seeing. You got Blake, DeAndre Jordan, you got Lou, you got Patrick Beverly, Gallinari, Austin Rivers, you got Teodosic, Wesley Johnson, Harrell, you got Sam Decker, you got Bryce Johnson, you got Evans, you got Thornwell, you got Andre Liggins. So they got a nice team. Hey, they got a nice team, man. Their bench is going to struggle, but they got a nice team. The team that I will be using is my Grizzlies. So, of course, we got Big Mark. We got my man Michael Conley, Chandler Parsons, Tariq Evans, Ben Lapp, McLemore, Troy Daniels, Jermichael Green, Mario Chalmers, James Ennis, Andrew Harrison, Brandon Wright, Jarrell Martin, Wade Baldwin, and Wayne Sheldon, and Dylan Brooks. Some of the rookies. Wow. Hey, it's going to be different because they don't have Z-Bo. I mean, Grizzlies still going to do their thing, though, so I'm not worried about it. Next, the Hawks. Now, the Hawks is decimated. They really don't have a team. They really got decimated. But since they're in the East, you know, they're just going to be challenging just enough. We got Dennis Schroeder. We got Kent Brazemore, Ilyasova. We got Marco Bellinelli, Dwayne Dedman, good real protector, good defender in the paint. Malcolm Delaney, John Collins, Luke Babbitt, Mike Muscala, Teron Prince, Alpha Kaba, Tyler Dorsey, Miles Plumley. I can't pronounce that dude's name. Brissino, and then we got Andre Brembry. Man, there's gonna be some people, but they still got some parts. They got a lot of stretch force. Next, the Heat, which we already know, they're gonna do their thing. We got Whiteside, Dragic, Waiters, Tyler Johnson, Josh Richardson, James Johnson. We got Wayne Ellington, Kelly Olynyk. Oh, he went to the Heat. Wow, Justin Winslow, Bam, my boy Ebadio, Adonis Haslam, Riley Magruder, Okoro White, A.J. Hammonds. So, like I said, they're going to be formidable. Next, the Hornets. Alive, I'm going to use them too. This is one of my sleeper teams that I will use. You got Kemba. We got Dwight. We got Nicholas Batum, Kid Gilchrist, Tony Zeller, Malik Monk, Marvin Williams, Jeremy Lamb, Michael Carter-Williams, Frank Kaminsky, Dwayne Bacon, Brian Roberts, and Jonathan O'Brien. Ooh, they got a nice little squad. I like that. Next, we got the Jazz with the loss of Haywood, but they still got a nice team, people. Defensively, they're going to be sound. We got Rudy Gobert, Ricky Rubio, Derek Favors, Joe Johnson, Tabo Sefolosha. They got defensive on the perimeter. That's real good. Rodney Hood, Devin Mitchell, Alec Burks, Joe Ingles, Dante Exum, Miguel Williams-Gross, Jonas Jericho, and Tony Bradley, and Adobo. I can't pronounce that dude's name. Yes, I like this team. And Ricky Rubio was a key because they needed a point guard. Now they have one. Next, Kings. Wow. We got George Hill. We got Z-Bo. We got Darren Fox. Willie Cauley Stern, Bobby Hill, Vince Carter, Ty Lawson, Garrett Temple, Costa Kufas, I can't pronounce the young guy's name, Harry Giles, Justin Jackson, Frank Mason. They got a nice team. They got a nice team. I like that. And the Knickerbockers. We got Melo, we got Porzingis, we got Courtney Lee, Tim Hardaway Jr., Raymond Sessions, Kyle O'Quinn, Onagomaz. We got Frank. Of course, you got Noah, Michael Beasley, Lance Thomas, Dotson, Ron Baker, Jarmamaz, and we got Randall. Knicks, hey, they got a team, you know. On paper, the Knicks look nice. Not bad. On paper, the Knicks look nice. So, and my Lakers. We got Big Brook, we got Caldwell Pope, we got Alonzo Ball, we got Julius Randle, we got Jordan Clarkson, Brandon Ingram, Luol Deng, Larry Nance Jr., Zubac, Kuzma, yes, Corey Brewer, Tyler Ennis, Thomas Bryant, Josh Hart, Weber, yes, Wow. I'm going to be doing some damage with my Lakers. Y'all better get ready, man. I'm going to be doing some damage. The Orlando Magic. So you got Vucevic, Evan Fournier. We got Aaron Gordon, Alfred Payton, Terrence Ross, DJ Augustine, Jonathan Simmons. We got Jonathan Isaac, Maurice Spates, Shelvin Mack. We got Aaron Afalo, Bres Mack, Biombo. We got Mario Hazanza and Wesley Awandu. And we got Jamon Gudes. Not bad. And the Mavericks, which we already know. We got Harrison Barnes and Dirk Diggler. Dirk. Wesley Matthews, Dennis Smith Jr., the rookie. Not bad. We got Nerlens Noel. We got J.J. Barea. We got Seth Curry. Ooh, Yoga Ferrell. Devin Harris. Dwight Powell. And Josh McRoberts. I can't pronounce his last name. Jeff Whitney. Finney Smith. Brandon Ashley. Okay. Okay. Now the Brooklyn Nets, which we already know they're going to stink. But you got D. Russell. They still got Jeremy Lin. They got Trevor Booker. They got Ellen Crabb. They got Crabby. They got Damari Carroll. Sean Kilpatrick. Chris LeVert. Randy Foy. Mozgov. Jared Allen. Whitehead. The Widow. Harris Thomas. KJ McDaniels. They got a lot of guard play. They on the perimeter. They really don't have no bigs. So that's what I'm saying. They're going to be so perimeter oriented. I mean, Trevor Booker, I mean, he in there. And then you also got, you know what I'm saying, you got Mozgov. But, you know, we'll see how that stuff go around. But they're going to be real, real perimeter oriented. I'm telling you that right now. They're going to be very perimeter oriented. The Nuggets in that perimeter. Oh, man, in the paint, they're going to be nasty. We got Millsap and we got Yurik. We got Jameer Nelson. We got Wilson Chandler, Will Burton, Kenneth Faried, Gary Harris, Moutier, Jamal Murray, Darrell Arthur, Trey Lyles, Tyler Layden, Juan Hernangómez, Monte Morris. So they nice. Like I say, they got a nice team, man. Inside, man, they're going to be nice inside. I mean, real nice inside. You know, you got Millsap and you're going to have Faried coming off the bench for energy? Man. So we got the Pacers. Of course, we got Miles Turner, Oladipo. They got Thaddeus Young, Darren Collison, Corey Joseph, Al Jefferson. Ooh! Whoa! Lance Stevenson, TJ Leaf. They got a shooter. Glenn Robinson III. Sabonis. Sephiroth. Ooh! Sumner. Oh, wow. They looking nice. They looking nice. Now, this is the team that I'm using, so it don't even matter. I'm using the Pelicans a lot. We got Anthony Davis, the Brow. We got Boogie Cousins, Drew Holiday, my man Rajon Rondo, Twine Moore, Ian Clark, Ajanka, yes, Dante Cunningham, Quincy Poindexter. They got Jordan Crawford. They got Omar Asik. They got Marcionis. What? Solomon Hill, Frank Jackson. Oh, my God, man. The Pelicans look nice. And the Pistons. Of course, we got Andre Drummond, Avery Bradley. They're going to be good on that perimeter. You got Ishmael Smith. Yep. Reggie Jackson. Now he can actually now go to the two guard. Well, Reggie Jackson can play the point, but he can really play his two guard now because they got Ishmael Smith. You got Tobias Harris. And they got Udrich. They got John Lerner. Ooh, they got Galloway. Stanley Johnson. Of course, Luke Kennard. Anthony Tolliver. Marjanovic. They got Reggie Bullock, Henry Ellison, Moreland. Yeah, Pistons going to do nice, man. They got pieces. They got parts. The Raptors, they going to do their thing. So the Raptors on paper, they got a lovely team. DeRozan, Lowry, Ibaka, Valachunas, CJ Miles, Powell, the young kid, I can't pronounce his name, Vanville, Poloti, can't pronounce his name, Siakam, Dylan Wright. They got Lucas, so yeah, they ain't really got no bench, but hey, they got a nice team. They got to add some more people because they don't have a full roster, but look at that. They got a nice team. They really do. The Rockets, of course, it's Harden, Paul, Eric Gordon, Trevor Ariza, Clint Capella, PJ Tucker, Ryan Anderson, Nene, Mia Bamute,
Bobby Brown, Isaiah the Young Kid, Tim Quarterman, Tariq Black, Troy Williams. Hey, they got a nice team, man. They got a bench. They got parts on that bench. You know, you got Gordon, you got Tucker, and then you got Nene coming off the man. And the San Antonio Spurs, the team that I would be using, of course, Kawhi, Aldridge, Powell, Tony, Rudy, Danny Green, Manu, Patty Mills, Forbes, yes, Kyle Anderson, DeAndre Murray, young kid showed his talent last year. Derek White, of course, the Spurs, they're going to be talented. Next, we have the Suns, Eric Bledsoe, Devin Booker, Josh Jackson, Tyshawn Chandler, Brandon Knight, DJ Warren, Jared Dudley, Alex Lynn, Marquise Chris, Tyler Ellis, Trigon Bender, Devin Reed. Oh, they got a nice team, man. I'm going to be using the Suns, too. They a nice squad, man. Of course, the Thunder. You got Russell Westbrook. You got Paul George. You got Steven Adams. You got Patrick Patterson. Enes Kanter, Raymond Felton, Doug McDermott, Andre Robinson. Wow. Terrence Ferguson, Kristen, Jamari. Man, they got a lot of defenders on that wing, though. Nick Collison, John Calhoun, they got a lot of defenders on that wing, though. Wow, they got a lot of defenders on that wing. And, of course, the Timberwolves, I will be using them as well. We got Jay Butler. We got Cat Anthony Towns, Andrew Wiggins, Jeff T, Jamal Crawford, Taj Gibson, Tyrus Jones, Justin Patton, Shabazz Muhammad, Brandon Rush, Cole Aldridge. And I can't pronounce this gentleman's name. Wow, they got a nice team, man. Minnesota. The Blazers. We got that man, Dame. CJ McCollum, Evan Turner, we got Nurkic, we got Johnson. They got bigs, post anchors. That's what I'm talking about. Wing scores, rim protectors. They got bigs, wing scores.